Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 4, 5, 6. Let's see if I am talking. Dude, the sound, am I there? I am there, alright, sweet. Let's go. Let's go. Anything's possible. Nothing's guaranteed. Multiply it being 10. Multiply it by 10 and you have mega random. Maybe I might pick that. I do like random. Mines or Vietnamese? One of the two. I do like Vietnamese though. Because lumberjacks get gold. And the health and the imperial gamshins, they're nice. And plus the archers are high armor piercing, which is always fun. But Mayans fast archers. Skirmishers throw 2 projectiles, and eagle warriors are amazing. And don't forget about the resources. That's always nice. Well, I was thinking about playing Portugal too, because of what's it called, that place where they have that building, Fitora. Oh shit, Huns, Turks, what is the map? I mean, wood's not going to be a problem. Would everyone benefit more from Imperial skirmishes, or what's missing on this team? I mean, archers aren't really missing, but I just like Vietminis. I like it. I'm gonna stick to what I know. I don't want to be on the sides. I am terrible at that, even though I probably should be. I'm not quite sure how this game works, competitive-wise, yet. I mean, only missing +2 attack for infantry, so infantry is actually not too bad. Who are we versing? Defense. Cheap, nice. So horses, really. A lot of horse. So I'm gonna go with a lot of skirmishes. Not skirmishes, the pikemen. That's what I'm aiming for. I have gotten a lot better, I'd like to think, since last time I played. And I'm not in the middle, thank fuck. Even though, I mean, I am in the middle, Jesus Christ. Oh wait. I just sounded like, oh that's lucky. Scratch from Ice Age, with that noise. Little man, getting his acorns. So the wood's not looking amazing. The 2 bulls. I'm lazy, so I'm just gonna do this. Wood. Some people prefer to put 6 villages on the sheep, but I'm not that good. I don't know why, but I know I could do it. I just have a weird preference, I guess. Ugh. Where's the big wood? We need some big wood. We need some big wood. News update, everyone. Starting my new job today. Yeah. Working in childcare, which is something I never thought I would end up doing. I'm not, like, I don't really like children. The appeal for, like, childcare and kids, like, when I, like, get old and have a family, it's not a big appeal to me. But the money's good, so I'll do whatever the money takes me, wherever it takes me. I know there's a good strategy for this. Oh no, get in there. See, for when you dock your villages in the town center. But I'm also just I'm not that guy once again. I don't really have the apparent skill for that. Like, what do you call it? I just don't know the buttons that well enough, you know? I'm not quite, like, to that level. But I'm getting close. What else do I need? No! Oh, I did it again. That's really bad losing villages like that. Where are you? Oh yeah, that's right. Get out of there. At this point I forget what to do. Is this guy giving me a sheep? Is that what I'm sensing right now? I guess, thank you. Why did he give me a sheep though? He's giving me more sheep? What is he doing? Oh fuck, I got housed. I'm big noob. I know there's buttons. I know there's buttons. But yes. Hey, what? Yeah, that's right. We'll get 10 and then we'll get more food. For some reason I'm just I need more food. Get the Mongols early for the rush of archers that I'm gonna try and do. But am I right? Don't even know what I'm saying, I'm just same way because my hit is. What the fuck? Okay. Oh yeah, the woods in the middle. Cooper, man, you remember the map? The map. Food. good. Technically. Should be doing this. So it's better. Is it the hills? What's going on? Don't know what's happening there. Sheep, I guess. I mean, I'll just give them to these guys. So early on the gold rush, baby! Cut off. This thing up here should really have gotten my quartz. Oh wow, red. Red's not doing that shit. Yellow. The two of them are now on the better stage. Fuck's sake. I'm slipping. We gotta get the archer rush pumping. Question is, how the fuck do I get past this? That's not a good sign. Yes. Hey. I mean, like, I should probably go here, actually. Archer. Get rid of these trees, man. Should not put the house there. That's alright. Let's be close. Let's be close. Get that. Guys to go. That one. I'll probably get these guys to go down here, actually. And we're out of wood. Yeah. More sheep. I mean, I'll take sheep. Who wouldn't take sheep? Hurry up, hurry up. Probably should have put the house. What the fuck is this? Oh wait, yeah, no, never mind. Probably should have put the thing up there, but this is just for now. What the fuck is going on here? Fuck, oh my god, I could have done that ages ago. What am I thinking? Go off, go explore. Red isn't there yet, which is alright. How many do I got? I got three. I need more archers. Oh. sorted in the other age. Castle age. Six enough? Okay, as soon as it's done, I'm gonna go for red. Come on, let's go. And I got enough.
Young fool.
I don't got enough. Which one's more important? I'll just get this one. I guess. If I ever get food. Come on, people. Let's go. These guys are going in as well. Let's go help. Shit. Let's go for the wood. Oh shit! Shit, shit! Well, I guess they're dying. Oh shit, we're living! What the fuck did I just do? What the fuck did I just press? Who? Oh fuck. What did I do?
Like,
I'm
mate. Sure, I'll go for that one. Probably not like the closest, but that's alright. Yeah, that's okay. That's whatever. That one was a bit closer, but hey, what you gonna do, baby? I mean, okay. What should I do? What should I do? I should make one of these. Where is my blacksmith? I didn't make a blacksmith. I should really just get more over here, right? I know I do. What do we got going for us right now? A lot of skirmishes, so yeah, horses, good idea. What I'm gonna do is go for, what am I gonna go for? Battle elephants, I guess? That's expensive. The upgrades are expensive. Well, not right now, but not. So I'm thinking maybe go for a bit of. Lumberjack, good for gold. Yeah, horses are gonna be nice. How much is that? A thousand flesh. Let's go. it right now? I said after you dickheads. Oh, finally! I was wondering where the fuck he was. He was just taking his deary old time. Ooh, I could snipe that, you know. Ooh, I could snipe that. Ooh, I'm gonna go for the snipe. Yellow resigned? Ooh, I'm gonna go for the snipe. Orange forfeited? What? They're really making these balls thick. Make them fuck! You moved an inch. Come on now. Oh yeah, they're fucked. Hey. Could go bomber. Bomber town, I think. Well, alright, see, so red. So it's just red now. Red of Persians, whatever. Fucking yoink. Go. There's like no more reason. Just sit back. Ah, there it is. I knew there would be one. Oh, there's two.
Got it.
Class wage. Oh, what do we got here? What do we got over here? Red, please go. Jesus Christ. Love their food. Please resign. I've talked in a little bit, sorry, my bad. Where are you? Here. Hey, we're out of gold. Well, look at that. Okay, let's just go take this one. Battle elephants out of you. But what are they gonna do? What's over here? Who's over here? Come on. Oh, who's over here crying? Done. There's nothing left. You resign. So you destroyed your own thing, so resign! enough, you're done. You're not even doing anything. Oh wait, what's happening here? There's no more village. You have no more villages, right? They're just trading back and forth. That's cute. That's cute. Now there is nothing here. They're just not resigning. How do you spell resign? I don't want to make re then sign. Get him, boys! Get him! Get him! Get him! Come on now, get him. Fuck! Cut him off! Cut him off! Come on this way! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Oh. Now what? He's not in the middle, is he? He can't be in the middle. Holy shit! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Fucking get him! Please resign. Get him! Get him! Fucking! Oh! That was ridiculous. Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Oh! Best military by a large margin. Hey, I went up. Mass units killed. No buildings lost. Economy, shit as usual. Explored mess the map. Most relic gold because I stole like 50 of them. Where's, does it show you how many relics I got? Where's the relics? Where's the relics? Relics, relics, relics. Relics, relics. Ah, it doesn't matter. That was fun. Even though it took a fucking million years to get the last person. That was funny though. Alright. Good night, everybody. Good night. Fuck it, it's midday for me. Alright, goodbye, everybody. Hope everyone enjoyed watching that weird shit, if anyone decided to watch anyway.